You have not lost your dash, my friend.
Aha! I knew it! You are El Macho!
That's right!
Nobody believed me! Oh, but I knew you were dead!
Of course not. I merely faked my death. But now, it's time for me to make a spectacular return to evil. Doctor, I think it's time we shall groove what we're up to here.
Dr. Nefario?
Nice to see you, Gru.
What? So this is your new job opportunity?
Absolutely. You're gonna like this.
Sorry, I had to borrow some of your minions, but it was for a worthy cause.
Oh, Kevin. Ugh.
No, he's not Kevin anymore. Now, he is an indestructible, mindless, killing machine! Just watch this. And here's the best part. I got an army of them!
No, no, no!
So, I will unleash them on the world! And if anyone tries to stop them, the city gets eaten! We can do it together.
Together?
Together! I have admired your work for years, amigo. Stealing the moon? Are you kidding? We would be unstoppable. Men like you, men like me, we should be ruling the world!
So, Arjun?
Woohoo! Yeah, probably.
Probably?
I mean, yes, yes, of course, yes. I just have a lot going on right now. I just need to get some things off my plate before we start taking over the world, that's all.
Excuse me?
No, forget it. 100% I am in. I think, what is, do you hear that? I do. That's Agnes calling me from Antisor. Totally in.
You know what? I'm not so convinced that he is in.
Beat it, Agnes! Come on, move!
Oops, sorry.
We need to go home now. Where is Marvel? Come on,
hey, what's wrong?
I hate boys.
Yes, they stink. Sorry, honey, we gotta go.